pilot's number will be up. I thought that day had come at the switchboard. I can't shake the feeling we're living on borrowed time.
Perfect.
Tradition of looting.
Just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
Help you out.
Hey.
You called?
Grab that.
Your wish is my strong recommendation.
And there she is. The most resilient woman in the Commonwealth. You came a long way. Let's hear.
End of the line, Kellogg. You die, and I get my son back.
You can turn around right now. Go back the way you came, Sean. Well, besides being a bit older than you were expecting, I'm afraid he's not even here. So you see, it is the end of the line. But not the way you imagined.
Then you're gonna take me to him. Right now.
Take you to him. Like I could, even if I wanted to. Don't you get it? Your son, he's in a place nobody can reach. Sean's safe, at home. In the Institute.
The Institute? Well, I'll find him no matter where he is. Nothing will stop me.
God, you're persistent. I give you credit. It's the way a parent should act. The way I'd be acting if I were in your place, I like to think. Even if it is useless. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
In 100 years, when I finally die, I only hope I go to hell so I can kill you all over again, you piece of shit.
Is someone present?
Yeah!
We're back to business. Directions. Apply repeatedly until...
Statistically speaking, your survival is improbable.
That feels better. Thanks, pal. Mine is yours, pal.
Heads up.
Roof access.
Of steel.